one that moves, it means you're not dominant enough. All
right. So swing, Dad, and let's hear his point.
Or you can have a little bit of a flying elbow.
No, Jack it Nicholas isn't. It won. Kills me.
Because then he's afraid to come through. You're not turning, Dad. Turn like laterally.
See how your elbow? The towel. Put the towel under your elbow.
Yep, do the towel in the elbow. All right, start again.
Dad, you're a physical education teacher.
Dad. Dad. This is the best way that Freddie explained it to me.
It's like you're taking the club and you're going around your body.
I know what it is.
Like a hula hoop.
Why is your elbow up? Is the towel underneath your elbow? Dad.
When you go here, don't go down. Let the shoulder turn under, but don't go down, because your kind of weight stays on your left side. So just turn, weight on the right side, shift, and then hit. Okay, let the lower body start first on the way down. Like you turn, good. Now, from here, actually, make your hips kind of just slide side. There you go. I think you've got to coordinate your left side more too. That's the thing with most people. It's like in bad.
Yeah.